Dear Linda, I am in the middle of a flight to St. Louis to give a reading. I was reading a New Yorker story that made me think of my mother. All alone in the seat, I whispered to her. I know, Mother. I know. Found a pen. And I thought of you, someday flying somewhere, all alone, and me dead perhaps. And you wishing to speak to me. And I want to speak back. Linda, maybe it won't be flying. Maybe it will be at your own kitchen table drinking tea. Some afternoon when you are 40. Anytime. I want to say back. First, I love you. Second, you never let me down. Third, I know. I was there once. I too was 40, and with a dead mother who I needed still. This is my message to the 40-year-old Linda. No matter what happens, you were always my bobolink, my special Linda Gray. Life is not easy. It is awfully lonely. I know that. Now you know it too. Wherever you are, Linda. Talking to me. But I've had a good life. I wrote unhappy, but I lived to the hilt. You too, Linda, live to the hilt, to the top. I love you, 40-year-old Linda, and I love what you do. What you find, what you are. Be your own woman. Belong to those you love. Talk to my poems and talk to your heart. I'm in both if you need me. Loved me. She never held me, but I miss her, so that I have to deny I ever loved her, or she me. Silly Anne.